Imagine going to visit some of your favorite animals, only to find out, oh, there are no animals to see. A world without animals would be pretty devastating.
Here, birdie, birdie, birdies.
And the scary thing is, our future could look like this.
There's no birdies.
Since the mid-1900s, the global population has exploded. And the impact we humans are having on the natural environment has increased dramatically. It's a period of time that scientists have dubbed the Great Acceleration. In lots of ways, taking advantage of our planet's resources has been great. Many countries have seen big improvements to health, wealth, and the availability of food. But there's a flip side to this progress. As we change and pollute and destroy the habitats of wild animals, we're also waving goodbye to our biodiversity. You can think of biodiversity as the web of life. It includes all living things, like plants, animals, and bacteria, and the ecosystems they're part of. It's essentially the structure that all life relies on to survive. The World Wildlife Foundation says thanks to human activity, over the past 40 years or so, we've lost 60% of our planet's birds, mammals, fish, and amphibians. The places worst hit are in the tropics. In South America and Central America, the number's closer to 90%.
We are completely failing to tackle the loss of nature on the planet, and that's got to stop now.
It's not only the animals that suffer from this decline, it's bad for us humans too. We depend on healthy ecosystems for things like food production, medicine, and clean air and water. Not to mention our fun outdoor adventure holidays. This is me on one. So, are things going to get even worse? Well, the World Wildlife Foundation says yes, if we don't take action fast. It says that action should include things like putting strict limits on our greenhouse gas emissions, spending more money on renewable energy like wind and solar, and finding cleaner, greener ways to produce our food. Overall, the report says things need to change quickly if we want to avoid living in a world where weird, wonderful, wild creatures are confined to picture books and made of stuffing.
The giraffes stretch their necks right up to the sky. Oh, you would have loved giraffes, Henry. Oh, the tigers all pounce from the trees. I miss tigers, Henry.
Hey guys, hope you got something out of that video. If you did, hit the like button. And if you want to see more stuff from BTN, hit subscribe.